here to tell us what he's seeing. Martin Shanahan, CEO of IDA Ireland, responsible for foreign direct investment in Ireland. He just took up the post in September, so we should congratulate you on that.
Thank you very much.
Market Makers with Eric Schatzker and Stephanie Ruhl.
Here to tell us is IDA Ireland CEO Martin Shanahan. IDA Ireland is a government agency responsible for attracting foreign investment. Welcome to Market Makers.
Thank you, Stephanie.
This is Opening Bell from our studios in New York City. Here is Maria Bartiromo.
Barry O'Leary is IDA Ireland CEO. He joins us now. Can you characterize where we are in terms of the Ireland economy right now?
Joining me today is John Conlon, who's the Executive Vice President at IDA Ireland. Now, John, it's so great having you here, coming here all the way from Dublin.
Thank you very much.
Barry O'Dowd is with IDA Ireland, a government agency that works to recruit U.S. companies.
In addition to Apple, we've got Dell in Limerick, 2,500 people in Limerick.
Exports and foreign direct investment worked really well over the last number of years. We're now seeing a return in the domestic economy and in consumption, and Ireland looks likely to post the highest growth rate in Europe this year.
Our objective and my objective is for Ireland to be as competitive as possible across all of those items.
We tend to concentrate on a number of key sectors. So if you look at the technology sector, we've great strengths. We've all of the players from IBM, Apple, HP, Microsoft, etc.
Listen, the Irish economy has recovered in an amazing way. In fact, the Irish stock market, your Dow, is up 8% this year, 27% over the past 12 months.
Best country for doing business, and Ireland having what could be its best year ever for foreign direct investment.
You know, there's a number of reasons why companies come to Ireland. There's over 1,000 companies there. It's an easy place to do business.
The economy is growing again, but of course there's still many, many challenges there, but things are looking a lot more optimistic.
We leave you with the admirable performance of the head of the IDA in the Republic, Martin Shanahan. His brief is to attract inward investment, but in the States this week he first had to deal with the small matter of what currency the country uses. Sterling work, Mr. Shanahan, sterling work.
We looked at what's happening here as much as we do to what's happening in Europe, and we looked at what's happening in growth.
You have pounds anyway, don't you, still?
We have euros.
You have euros in Ireland?
We have euros, yes, which has...
Why you have euros in Ireland?
A strong recovery. Why wouldn't we have euros in Ireland?
Huh?